The cabinet has named Taiwan's representative to Indonesia, Andrew Hsia, as the new deputy defense minister. The post had been vacant for 2 months, and Hsia previously served as deputy foreign minister, though resigned following criticism for his decision to decline foreign Typhoon Morakot aid. He is a surprise selection because most of his experience is in diplomacy and not military.